everyone, welcome back to Sam's Disney Diary. Step inside the Golden Horseshoe, one of many buildings dating back to the opening of Disneyland and Walt Disney himself. A place where the golden era lives on, and the piano player in residence tickles the ivories with iconic tunes of the Old West. Simply known as the Golden Horseshoe Piano Player, he's a must-do the next time you visit Disneyland. Thanks for watching. Hit that subscribe button for more. Conga Loosh.
Hey, welcome to the Golden Horseshoe. Yeah, right here. I'm admiring the Disney squad here with your uniform. That is cool. Yeah, we love it when you get a program like that. So you got a big family? You big family? Nice. Nice. Thank you for coming. Thank you all. Thank you all. Proud of Disneyland. Are you having a good day? Play some music for you. What'd you say? You what? You have a joke for me. Hold everything. What's your joke? Oh, I know that one. I know that one. Yeah. I'll tell them now, though. Thank you. If you have any more, tell me. Hey, folks, do you know what the janitor said when he jumped out of the closet? Say no!
No!
Supplies! See? That's a good joke. Yeah, so we'll do that one. What is it? Okay, I'll work on that one. Okay. Yeah, clever, very clever. Okay. Well, hello. Guess what? This is a machine that I will eventually be operating. After I say hi and see how you're doing and all that stuff. We're so glad you're here. And well, let's see what I can do. I'm gonna play some good songs. That's what I'm gonna do.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching. Hit that subscribe button for more. You never know just what we'll see. Does it get any better? I don't know. Check out one of these other great videos from Disneyland. Congaloo.
Again, thank you for reminding me about the janitor joke, because I had forgotten about that. But yeah, okay. Hey, folks, do you know what the Little Mermaid uses to clean her fins? Say no. Ties. What? Yes. Okay, I'll be playing a double song. I got screws that are too jingle.
Parsley scandal? No? Oh, wait.
We're garnished. Oh, I heard that. This is dedicated to all you travelers. Oh, coming to and from California. Glad to have you back. Since I've been away from you, I can't wait till I get going. Even now, I'm starting to fall. California, here I come. Right back where I started from. Where bowers of flowers bloom in the spring. Each morning at dawning, pretty soon, every day the sun gets missed.
Stylish.
Italian chef who's no longer with us? Oh, he passed away. I'll say it. Okay, I'm glad. Very happy. Did you know there was a horse in here? Did you hear about that? There was a horse that lives in Frontierland. There are many horses in Frontierland, but not so much in the Golden Horseshoe Saloon. There was a horse in here. He went hook-pop, right up to the bar. The bartender said, hey. And the horse said, buddy, you've read my mind. You're applauding like a very nice butt. That's good. I'll take it. And hey, you know what? I'm gonna thank you so much for coming to the Golden Horseshoe because I got to see you here. There's an awful lot to see around here. If you really want to meet some of this, hear some of that. You know, so I'm so happy you made this one of your stops in the heart of Frontierland. Happy trip.
Thanks for watching. So much great stuff from Disneyland, Disney California Adventure. Hit that subscribe button for more. We'll see you next time. Congaloo.